This video gives you a brief overview of the KVH mini-VSAT Broadband satellite internet service. Now you can access the internet while you're at sea, allowing you to surf the web and stay connected with family and friends. The TracPhone system installed on your ship provides the satellite connection. Please be aware that the antenna transmits RF energy that is potentially harmful. So for your own safety, stay clear of the antenna at all times. The minimum safe distance varies by antenna model, as shown here. Also note that the antenna requires a clear view of the sky to communicate with the satellite, which is located over 35,000 kilometers above the equator. Anything blocking its view can interrupt service. Severe weather can also impair reception. To access the internet over the crew network, you first need to get an account from your ship's administrator. You'll be issued a username and password to log in. You'll also receive a certain amount of data and megabytes with which you can use the service. Your data allocation is automatically refilled on a regular basis. As long as the service is available and you still have megabytes to use, you can surf the web and send emails using the ship's crew network. If you have any questions about these services, please contact your ship's administrator.